Hi all, I'm Rasmusic, and today I'm going to show you how to deal with Kontakt 5. So if you got any library and you can't add in, when you try to add library, if it says no library found, these are the solution. So what you're gonna do first, you're gonna go to the folder, copy the name, and just go to the Google image, paste the name, grab the best photo there and just download it. Then you're gonna rename that photo to a wallpaper. So make sure it's in this format. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna grab it and just drop into the folder of the library. I already did this, so okay, continue. Then what we're gonna do, we're gonna download this little program, run it as administration, click yes. So we're gonna browse the library. So here we have it. After it, we're gonna go to the folder Kontakt 5. This is the library. Click here and copy the destination. Then just click create library. So it says your library is created. So second time, we're gonna go program files native instruments Kontakt 5 and again click this one. So now we're gonna copy the name to make sure we have it right. Just paste right here, create library, and okay, it's done. We're gonna relaunch the FL Studio or whatever DAW you use. Go to the Kontakt 5, add library, find the destination, and here we have it. So if this one pop up, just click yes. Oops, what did it say? Did I choose the wrong one? This one. Kontakt 5. I don't know what happened. Alright, I did the wrong one. So here we are. I'm gonna remove the bot one. So yeah, I did it with this one. So yeah, here you can see it loaded. So if this method doesn't work, what you're gonna do is just go to the folder. Otherwise I did this, so I'm going to the next one and just drag and drop right here. So you're gonna load up and boom. So this method works. Yeah, it works. So I'm sorry, I'm not good at English, but if you don't understand me, you can see the subtitles. I don't know, sorry. Yeah, so thank you for watching. Please subscribe, leave a like, comment down below what you want to see next, and peace.